event number 9 this season. Alison Lee, one of the Bruins in the field from UCLA. Tough hole, the 6th. Not so much right here.
The 6th is played as the hardest hole every year we've played the tournament here.
And then the short par 3 right along the road, the 7th, playing just 122. Something like that, leading to another birdie, get it to 2 under par. One of 7 players from UCLA in the field this week, Morgan.
Have a big representation from both UCLA and USC.
This is actually for par.
Here you can see how the wind is really picked up. It should be pretty strong off the left here on the 12th hole. A fantastic shot. That is very challenging. Not judging the wind properly.
Beautiful shot in here, Alison Lee. This for birdie. Well done.
Tie the lead here at 4 under par.
Morgan, how about 14, short par 4?
It's a fun hole. The hole location today. Wow. Hit the flag stick. There's only 6 yards wide where that hole location is today.
Started 2, 1 and 2. So par, but a par 5 coming up next.
Went to college in LA.
Great shot.
Well done. Now Alison Lee for a birdie at 15. This would get her to 4 under par. Now she's going to have some good support here over the rest of the week.
That is a great shot. There you go. You mentioned somebody out there trying to get to 5 under and back 9. 3 under, 3 birdie.
And chipping this one. A lot of players would choose to putt it from here. Very familiar with this course, having played her golf at UCLA.
Yeah, she's nearly a stroke and a half less putts per round so far this season.
Sneaky back into the wind here with just a short shot from only 134. This one is high, really skinny part of the green, this front left bunker.
Way to finish it off here. Excellent opening round.
Pop this up. That is exceptional.
You mean like that?